so much, guys. It was great to have you here. Thank you. So let's have a round of applause for Mr. Nitin Chetwal, the CEO of Shrem Group. Let's play the short films right here. I hope you all enjoyed.
We donate our hair because the cancer patients lose their hair because of chemotherapy. And so to give them wigs made out of real hair, which
we
are much.
We are here at Umeed 2017, and yes, we are going to start with the felicitation of our guests as well as the prize distribution. So I would like to call up on stage Mr. Nitin Chetwal and Ms. Krishani Chetwal. Sir, we need you on stage. It would be great if you give away the prize for sculpture making competition. Okay, sir, you can have your seat because the prize distribution will happen later. Next up on stage, I would like to invite Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia. Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia is the financial advisor for Western Railways at Indian Railways, and she is the managing trustee at Sanjeevani. And yes, she is a live example, a guide, motivation to fight against cancer. And let me tell you about Sanjeevani, Life Beyond Cancer. It is an organization which is committed to provide holistic care to cancer patients by providing them care, counsel and rehabilitation. So let's give it up for Sanjeevani and Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia. I would like to invite on stage Dr. Pratiti from MHRD to facilitate Mrs. Ruby Aluwalia. Thank you so much, ma'am. Our next guest is Mr. Anami Roy. I would like to welcome Mr. Anami Roy on stage. He was the Director General of Police Maharashtra and yes, a former Police Commissioner of Mumbai. Let's give it up for Mr. Anami Roy. I would like to invite Dr. Jayesh Dave on stage from MHRD to felicitate Mr. Anami Roy. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Next up on stage, we have Mr. Naveen Saini and Mr. Ashish Bhatia. Mr. Naveen Saini is the Managing Director and CEO of Oral Developers.
F3 First Film Films Private Limited. F3 First Film Films Private Limited.
Achha, he's Ashish Bhatia, no? Okay. I'm so sorry. He's the director at F3 First Frame Films Private Limited, and yes, he's an active platelet donor for cancer patients for 6 years, and he's a blood donor for the last 20 years. So please give it up for him. That is Mr. Ashish Bhatia. Also, Mr. Ashish Bhatia is a writer, producer and director in media, and he has produced many short films on social causes and has directed serials like Kahi To Hoga, Twinkle Beauty Parlor and many more. So let's give it up for Mr. Ashish Bhatia. And yes, let's come to Mr. Naveen Saini. He's a very famous TV personality and he has worked in serials like Bidai and Ye Kaha Agaye Hum. Please give a round of applause for Mr. Naveen Saini. I would like to call up on stage Dr. Vasant and Mr. Sridhar from We Change to felicitate them.
हेलो थैंक यू वेरी मच डॉक्टर वसंत के बारे में कहना चाहूँगा कि इस इवेंट को ऑर्गेनाइज करने में जितनी इन्होंने मेहनत की है मुझे लगता है शायद ही किसी और ने की होगी मतलब की सबने है बट फ्रंट फेस राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज प्लीज
थैंक यू सो मच आई वुड लाइक मिस्टर श्रीधर टू फेलिसिटेट मिस्टर आशीष भाटिया Thank you so much. Next up on stage we have Mr. M. Tyagarajan from RCF, Rashtriya Chemicals and Fertilizers. Mr. M. Tyagarajan. He is the Executive Director in RCF in the HR department. And yes, he has started his life, his career as an engineer and he also handles projects and marketing and quality control in RCF. I would like to invite on stage Dr. Ruhi from MHRD to felicitate Mr. M. Tyagarajan. Thank you, sir. Our next guest is Mr. Vilas Mehta from Youth Council. He is the Vice President of Youth Council, Mr. Vilas Mehta from Youth Council. Let me tell you, Youth Council is a social organization started in 1968 and yes, it is a part of RCF which provides accommodation facilities for cancer patients. I would like to invite Dr. Sneha from MHRD to felicitate Mr. Vilas Mehta. Thank you so much, sir. I would like to invite Ms. Krishani Chatwal on stage, please. And yes, Dr. Harshita from MHRD to felicitate Ms. Krishani Chatwal. Thank you.
थोड़ा रुक जा, दो मिनट पहले से हॉस्पिटल के बारे में।
Thank you so much everyone, it was a pleasure having you all here, and yes, we will be starting with our prize distribution in a few minutes. I'd like to welcome on stage Mr. Sandeep Gaware, DGM Regional Officer of South Canara Bank. Please let's have a round of applause for Mr. Sandeep Gaware. Nitin Chatwal on stage to give away the prizes for sculpture making competition.
Okay. First prize.
Third prize.
Nitish Narvekar.
The third prize for sculpture making is Mr. Nitish Narvekar. Okay, he's not come. The second prize for sculpture making is
Amey Chalke.
Mr. Amey Chalke. Is Mr. Amey Chalke in the audience? Okay, he's not there. The first prize is
Suraj Chandorkar.
Suraj Chandorkar. Is Suraj Chandorkar here? Anyone who can collect the prize on his behalf?
Hey, somebody coming here.
Or I can take away the prize money. It's huge. Guys, let's have a round of applause for him.
My job done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Poster making. You will announce?
Okay. So the third prize is for Sandesh More.
Is Mr. Sandesh More here? Okay, he's not here.
Looks like, yeah. Second prize is for Amina Paniwala.
Amina Panvelwala. She's not here. Okay, she's here. Okay. I'm so sorry.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
I guess how many he knows.
Yes.
And the first prize is for Dominic Lopes.
Is he here? Mr. Dominic Lopes? Anyone who can collect the prize on his behalf? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nami Roy on stage to give away the prizes for selfie competition.
You will announce or I'll announce?
You announce.
The third prize goes to Miss Mansi Vinod Sharma. Is Miss Mansi here? The second prize goes to Mr. Dharmil Gandhi. And the first prize goes to Miss Siley Loya. Is Miss Siley here? Anyone who can collect the gift from her, collect the prize on her behalf?
Thank you, sir. Excuse me, a picture.
Thank you so much, sir. I would like to invite Mr. Naveen Saini and Mr. Ashish Bhatia on stage to give away the prizes for installations.
Sorry, it's short films.